Ladies and gents, is here.
What's going on YouTube? My name is Mike and welcome to the channel, Attitude Era Mike, all things wrestling. I ain't gotta say much. Today's video, we will be playing WWE 2K23. It finally released. I went ahead and pre-ordered it. Got all the bells and whistles. No need for long intros. I'm ready to get to it. Let's get it. All right. Check out my boy Woods, man. My name is Xavier Woods, and I can help you become even stronger. Would you like to play a quick gameplay tutorial that helps us both train for a dream match? If you skip, you can access the tutorial from the options tab of the main menu later on. Let's go to the tutorial. Let's get it. My boy Woods.
I am WWE Superstar Xavier Woods, a.k.a.
Austin Creed.
And welcome to WWE 2K23. Now, whether this is your first time in the virtual circle or not, you're in good hands, baby. On behalf of the new day and 2K, I'm here to personally help ensure that you are not booty at WWE 2K23. But who can make such a lofty promise?
You gotta get some booty-os.
You're looking at. Now, I don't want you to take this L in War Games because you didn't listen to me. Come on. But before we hit the ropes, let's talk about someone else that you may have heard about. His name is John Cena.
Mister, you can't see me,
as
man.
As we all know, John Cena is a living legend in this industry and has climbed nearly every mountain one can in WWE. When I found out John was being featured in the WWE 2K23 showcase mode,
we'll be getting to that.
I knew I had to find a way to be a part of it somehow, because for years, a win against John Cena is a sign to the WWE universe that you have officially arrived. That got me thinking.
King Woods, that's so dope, man.
Officially,
he willed that into existence. I like that.
I have an idea. Wait, there's no reason we can't make Showcase come to us, right? All right, as of right now, this is my Showcase. Let's go. After you decide we're ready in training, I want to see your improved skills get put to use for the world to see.
The PC.
Consider it official. You are going to help me train for a dream match. John Cena versus Xavier Woods on the grandest stage of them all.
Wrestling. That graphic is fire.
But first, to the performance center.
Yep. Got to go to the PC. All right, let's go. I like that. I love this for Woods, man. What, he really helped bring back GMO single-handedly, him and Breeze. All right, welcome to the welcome to the WWE 2K23 tutorial. Welcome to the Performance Center. After each lesson, you will complete objectives in the ring. After the objectives, it will be time for our dream match. Ooh, against Cena. What are we learning? WWE fundamentals. Why? To beat John Cena at WrestleMania. Win now. Let's go. All right, the game HUD at the bottom of the screen shows information about a superstar's vitality, special meter, paybacks, finishers, and limb damage. Okay, so that's pretty much standard. Let's discuss vitality first, and we'll cover the rest during our training. Okay, what you got for me? Attack damage lowers vitality, and a low core vitality means a superstar is more likely to be successfully pinned or submitted. To recover vitality, avoid getting hit. So the vitality is the red, I believe. Or no. When a superstar's green vitality shield breaks, their red core vitality is vulnerable. That's right. So you can recover the red, but you don't want to get hit. You can recover the green, but you don't want to get hit with the red, because if the red goes down too much, you can't recover. Further damage decreases the maximum amount vitality can recover. Gotcha. Classes in session. Light attacks. Okay, yup. Square, X, sir. Okay, so this is like 2K22. After initiating a grab, press square for a light grapple, X for a heavy grapple, and circle the Irish whip. More about Irish whips later. All right, let's go. All right, yep, let's go. Let's go, Woods. Okay.
Strikes are a great way to quickly attack your opponent.
Come on, Corbin.
Use light or heavy attacks to build momentum on offense.
Give me that.
Grabs can be used to perform awesome grapple moves
hit!
Like DDTs.
Hit him on another
Grabs
one.
Grabs can be used to set up drags and
Irish
whips.
Get him up, get him up, get him up. Ooh, hit! All right, so. Nope, thought so. How you say, Woods? Suplex. Okay, that's one. Get him up. You ain't gonna be happy today, Corbin. I hit you with a heavy. Ooh, okay. Let's go. All right, what we got next? Basic attacks complete. Okay, let's move on to the combos. So each superstar has three combo trees, towards, away, and neutral. The tree used is determined by the direction L3 and is held while inputting the combo. Towards means leaning into the opponent's direction. Away means holding L opposite the opponent, and neutral doesn't use L at all. Got you. Now let's see you hit Corbin with a towards light combo, away heavy combo, and a neutral grab combo. You can find the complete list of combos in the pause menu and follow the example shown in the objectives. Let's get it. One.
I've seen some of you play online, so this part is important. Okay. Check your combo inputs in the pause menu.
Slap him up. Slap him up. All right. Get up. Come on, hit you with a neutral. Come on. And then, yup. Yup. Nah, I ain't done with you yet. And Corbin is the perfect person for this. Okay, hold on. No, I didn't get it. I didn't get the away first. All right. Yup. 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 There we go. Is that Drew Gulak down there? Okay, basic offense complete. Watch you deliver knuckle sandwiches to Corbin. Sandwiches to Corbin never gets old. Attacking is important, but so is avoiding damage. Now let's learn basic defense, starting with reversals. Reversals are the first line of defense from attacks performed by pressing triangle. Yup. Definitely, yup. When the overhead prompt appears, when timed correctly, triangle will flash. In this objective, Corbin will be trying to get some offense in. Don't let him. Say no more. Psych.
You'll need more than offense to beat John Cena.
Come on. Nope. You thought so. All right. Basic defense reversals complete. You're a natural. Thanks, Woods. What's next? To block, hold triangle while the opponent is striking. If you prefer to nope out of the way. Okay, I don't know what they meant. With the dodge, lean, and then press R1. Pro tip, you can block light heavy, but not grapples. That is very... Come on.
Dodges depend on the weight of a superstar.
Oh, he's stunned. Block, he's stunned. Oh, my
dodge,
head.
Reverse.
He's
break.
Stunned. Wake up. Wake up.
Defense.
I was pressing triangle.
Defense. Come on.
There we go. Nope. Okay. Oh, shoot. Hold on. Whoop. Nope. Whoop. Nope. Ooh. Weave. 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 Okay. Basic defense block. Basic defense block and dodge complete. Great job. Let's finish up basic. Okay, gotcha. Basic defense breakers. If you miss the reverse window in a combo opener, you can attempt a combo breaker by pressing. I remember that. All right. You just got to guess. Come
look
on.
Look out for any incoming offense.
Damn it. There we go.
Attack back. Breakers can be challenging. Keep practicing.
Oh. Ah, I missed. Oh, yeah. Get up, Woods. Come on, Craig. All right. Nope. Nope. I saw that heavy coming. Okay.
Combo breaker.
All right. Dang it. Caught me. Caught me. All right. Dang. Wait, successfully performed a grab breaker. Oh, okay. So I gotta press circle. Wait, isn't that circle? Okay, all right. We letting Corbin getting way too much offense in right now. All right, I'm looking like a novice right now. Successfully perform a grab breaker. Get back up off of me. Let me get my life right. Get my vitality up. New Day rocks. Nope. Oh, that's all I gotta do is this triangle? Knee to the skull. Oh, nope. We're gonna go suplex. Triangle. Ooh, power bomb. Don't need that. So I think I gotta press triangle and then... It's not giving me no prompts no more. Okay. Come on, Woods. Okay. Where's my reversal commands? Triangle. Oh my goodness, so it's not letting me get anything. I do not like this. Corbin is getting too much. Hold up, nah. Kip up. Let me at least get some office in. Uh-oh, taste of danger! Alright. Triangle. It's not, bro. Successfully perform a grab breaker. That's, I pressed triangle the first time. Bro. Am I supposed to press them? Hold on. Am I supposed to press them together? While in the grab, press O at the same time. That's gotta be new. I don't remember that. See? This is why you do the tutorial. Okay. At the same time. Hold on. Okay. While in a grab, press squared X at the same time as the opponent's attack. So I gotta. Oh. Wait, is it square and X or square or X? Okay. There we go. Okay. My bad, y'all. Basic defense. Okay, cool. To target a superstar. Oh, yeah. I know this. Oh, wait. To target a superstar, lean in their direction during an attack or cycle through. Okay, clicking R3. That's what I'm used to. Okay. Drew Gulak is in the house. Drew happens to be a self-proclaimed expert at training superstars. Yeah, he knows a thing or two. After he enters the ring, practice targeting between Gulak and Corbin. Okay.
Wait. Yep. Has Gulak been here the whole time?
Yep.
Use targeting, then go for the attack. In a pinch, just attack to change targets. How does anyone target Cena if you can't see him?
Okay, targeting complete. Yep, I got that. All right, Irish Whips. An Irish Whip is sending an opponent running to your chosen location, such as rebounding off ropes and in the corner of the ring. Standard Irish Whips are performed with a grapple, leaning in a direction, and pressing. Gotcha. Performing a standard Irish Whip can send opponents onto the ring apron. A strong Irish Whip will send them flying over the ropes. Time to practice Irish Whips. When you're ready, use a strong Irish Whip on Drew Gulak to gently throw him out of the ring. Okay. Yeah, let me get rid of... All right. Yeah, come here. Get out of here. Yeah, get out of my ring. You want something too? Okay, Irish Whips complete. Thanks again to Drew Gulak for stopping by on his flight out, before his flight out. Let's dive into how to methodically wear down your opponent with submissions, limb targeting, and limb damage. Gotcha. Submissions, R2 and circle. Are performed on standing or grounded superstars. When the mini game appears, my speed game is on point when it comes to tapping. Square X or circle to fill a meter and make the opponent tap out. If they fill the meter fast, the hold will be broken. Yep, cool. Hadouken.
Wear down the opponent with submission holds.
All right.
Some superstars are masters at applying or escaping holds.
Yeah, go ahead, tap on out. Tap him out. Submission's complete. Yep. Made him tap out. All right. Targeted. Okay, limb targeting and limb damage. You can double down on damaging a specific body part using limb targeting. That's actually fire. So if you got some red legs or some red arms, I'm going straight for it. What am I doing with my legs, Charlie Murphy?
Follow limb damage status in the gameplay HUD. Keep my silhouette out of the red and we'll be good.
Yeah, what am I doing with my legs, Charlie Murphy? Go ahead. Yep. Whip them legs. All right, hold on. Let me see what it says now. Okay, damage Corbin's head, arms, and legs, or body enough to turn his silhouette yellow. Oh, yeah, just whip them legs up. Stump him in the... Yeah. Oh, I like that. Whoa. Hold up. I forgot all about, hold on, y'all. Okay, nope. Oh, shoot. Okay, that hurt. Nope. with them legs. And I like the fact that it shows, like, when you hit the legs, it highlights it. All right, so his legs is yellow. Now, okay, limb targeting and limb damage complete. Looks like someone's almost ready for WrestleMania. All right, the blue special meter is in the Superstar HUD, allows you to perform quick get-ups, paybacks, or even special moves like signatures. When you are in the proper position to perform a move that uses special, the HUD will also show, the HUD will also highlight the amount of special that the move costs. Okay. Quick get-ups, okay, yes, R1 is quick kip-ups, allow a superstar to spin special to get out of a jam. Oh, okay, so you don't use your finishers for kip-ups no more? Oh, well, maybe that's the yellow part. For example, instant recovery immediately returns a down superstar to a standing position. Ring escape allows you to roll out, but requires being close to the rope to use. Got you. Okay, yep. Paybacks, R2, and triangle allow you to spin special meter to perform an ability that turns the tides of the opponent. The payback HUD icon will light up when you earn one, and a prompt will appear under your superstar when you use it. Paybacks are intended for dire situations and costs. Okay, that's where the special meter gets used. At low vitality levels, gotcha. Each signature has requirements for the attacker and defender positioning before the move can be performed. If you ever forget, check the moves tab of the pause menu. To hit my signature, get Corbin on the ground and stand in a distant corner. Ah, then R2 and square when the signature prompt appears. It's a shiny wizard.
Prompts appear when signatures and finishers can be performed. Signature moves are
used to it's the honor roll. The honor roll. Give me that. Okay. Signature's complete. Take that, Corbin. Finishers are the most powerful move in the Superstars moveset and appear as a yellow finisher segment stock. Ha. In the Superstar HUD. Talking stocks, you got me thinking of Smash Bros. Pro tip, if you reverse a Superstar's finisher, you'll steal their finisher stock too. Okay. Like signatures, a prompt will appear when a finisher can be spent, and some finishers also require you or the opponent to be in a specific location, just pretty much like, yeah, what I just did. For my finisher, face Corbin while he's standing, then press R2 and X to flip his world upside down. Get up.
Ready to see something cool? Hit my finisher.
Small package driver. Okay, then we pin him, right? Now that's Corbin's down. Yep. Just flick down. Give me that.
Go for the pin while he's on the map.
Give me that. That's three. Let's get it. Get your ass out. Woods 1, Corbin 0. The champ is here. It's almost time to get our ring gear. But what happens if you get pinned? Oh, it's time to kick out. Oh man, yeah, I like the rapid button mash, not the time meter. When a superstar tries to pin you, you'll need to complete a mini game to kick out. 2K23 offers two pinned mini games: rapid button mash and time meter. Now, give me that button mash. Kick out of the rapid mini game by repeatedly pressing X before the referee finishes the three count. The exact amount of presses needed to fill the meter will increase with the amount of damage you take. That, yep. All right.
Press the button repeatedly to kick out.
All right. Corbin, hurry up. Nope. One count. We kicking out of that. We no selling. To kick out of the... Okay, yep. Flick. Oh. Now they gonna tell us how to do the time. That's actually useful because I'm gonna do the rapid push one or the rapid press one, but it's good to know. Time to mini game. Flick up on the R when the indicator overlaps with the kickout zone. As your superstar takes more damage, the kickout zone will shrink. Oh yeah, and the meter will become faster and more unpredictable. Pro tip, if you prefer button presses and you want to use the time minigame, you can press X instead of, okay. You can use X instead of flicking up on R. I'm gonna try it according to the tutorial. See, they need a transition because it's hypothetical. Timed Corbin
moment,
would never.
The indicator is in the kickout zone.
There we go, okay. I actually like that, yeah. Tutorial complete. Congratulations on all you've learned today. I know you'll do great at WrestleMania. Let's get this W. Oh, so we going up against Cena? Wait, one last thing. It's time to choose which pin minigame you want to use. Oh, yeah. Give me that. All day. My boy Woods. Okay. I got 500. Oh, it's for my faction. New Day rocks. Word. So we gonna get Cena? Are we about to fight Cena at Mania? Oh, this is tight. Yo, 2K. 2K. Y'all own one, man.
Time to feel the power. The power of a man considered by many to be the glue.
You got that fresh tattoo? Okay.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring, representing.
Yo, I went to this WrestleMania in Texas.
From Atlanta, Georgia, weighing in at 200.
When I tell you, it was so much fun.
Xavier Woods.
A man with no shortage of WrestleMania moments with the New Day. Multiple title matches. They even hosted WrestleMania.
I wonder who does his mocap.
Woods is not competing alongside Kofi and Big E tonight. It's an entirely different challenge at the Showcase of Immortals. But I guarantee you that Woods is more than ready for the challenge. I just want to say
his character model looks real good.
Giant cereal box or the ice cream.
Francesca. Is that Francesca 2, 3, 4? Which one is it now? Yo, they went all in for Cena. I'm not even mad at him. This game looks so much better than I thought it was. Like, I saw some early videos, and I was like, it looked like they regressed a little bit with the graphics, but actually getting, like, a live copy, this game looks good. This game looks real good. All right, let's get to it. We gonna see a lot of his entrances, so I'm ready to get to this match. Let's get Woods this dub at Mania. Come on, you can't see me, man.
Xavier Woods has put in the work at the Performance Center. Is ready for the biggest challenge of his career.
Going damn, John.
John Cena.
Nope.
At WrestleMania.
Nope.
Xavier thinks that he should have a spot in John Cena's showcase.
Yep, well, there we go.
There's no bigger way to prove it.
Get him up, get him up, get him up.
At the showcase,
hit him with a combo.
The
grab him. There we go. Taste the danger. Shout out to Chris Dinker.
Be more aggressive and win by any means necessary.
Let's see what Woods got.
The rude boy come out to play.
Rude boy.
Oh my gosh. That'll stop anybody.
There we go. Let's see what else he got. Okay, that's his heavy.
Finds its mark. He's getting a little battered now.
See what he got.
Big impact off the neck breaker.
Wait, taunt on him. Taunt on him.
Cena needs to find some
energy. Come on. Get up there.
Fast.
Get up there so I can get you back in the ring. Stunner.
What a hot shot. Look at him.
Let's go.
That's
nice crossbody. Come on, Cena.
Your body. That's what that was.
Get him in the ring.
Woods has taken Cena to the limit before, but has never scored a singles win against the franchise. How does he do it tonight?
Well, he needs to remember his training. This is a different Woods than the
first time
these two faced off.
Get in the ring.
This is a man who won King of the Ring. This is a man who has trained
get in the
hard
ring.
And is at his very
best. Maybe I should get you over this way.
He has the biggest challenge.
Ooh, that's shout out to Booker T.
Tonight.
And we in Texas.
Heck, he's even managed to win at GM mode since last year. This is a determined Woods, and it might just be enough to
I don't want to kick out.
Jump.
I just had to flip him back.
Cena is unable to stop this string of offense.
Get in.
Fired up.
You know what?
Cena puts a stop to the momentum that was mounting against
Psych.
Him.
Cena's never give up attitude.
Psych.
Shining through once again. Woods gets him back.
Get in the ring. There we go.
Climbs back inside.
All right. He'll follow
me. Referee County urging them to get in the ring.
Ooh. Uh-oh. Sunny! All right. Okay, Woods.
Ouch.
All right. I would make this. Okay. Time to hit him with a finisher because I would make this last longer, but my camera is about to be out of space. So. Give me that real quick.
That could end Cena right now.
It's Cena. It's Cena. It's definitely Cena.
In John Cena. That almost did the job for Xavier Woods, but
what you going? Are you serious?
Do I have to do?
Let's go. Yeah, I can do that too.
Woods launching attacks left and right. Cena perseverance being
come on, Woods.
The end may be in sight for his opponent here. He can really stand to get back as good as he's getting right about now.
If anyone can make a big comeback, you know it's John Cena.
All right, we back. Oh, my head. Bro.
Hits him with the counter.
Crucial turnaround there because Cena was
falling. Oh, come on, Cena.
Cena's never give up attitude shining through once again.
Nope.
Oh,
reverse, reverse. Hit him with it.
Ooh. Lights out.
Elias would approve. Oh, he's stunned. Another one.
Lost in the woods.
Lost in the woods. Or, all right, let's see what this one do. Tone on him. Tone on him. I told you. Whip him. Irish whip him. Grab him. Bring him back in.
Hung out to dry. Look out. Crossbody to the floor. Just exhibiting.
You know what I always wondered, y'all?
Exhibiting guts.
How is it that you can't use weapons in a match? Like, you know, if they have, obviously if it's not an Extreme Rules match or anything like that. You can't use chairs.
Keep it in the ring, please.
But you can.
A very fragile boy.
How do I get him in the ring? Throw him in the ring. Throw him in the ring. There we go. I guess you gotta hold it. But you can put him through the announce table, and it's fine. It's time to get us out of here. It's time to go home, y'all. It's time to go home, ladies and gentlemen. Oh shoot. Pin him. Get him out. One, two. We'll see you later. We got Xavier Woods that main event WrestleMania win.
Here is your winner, Xavier.
Well deserved. I love the fact they put this in a tutorial. Oh dang! All right, y'all. This was fun. My camera's about to die. Appreciate y'all for watching for the tutorial. Good match, whatever. I will be doing the showcase soon, and be sure to hit that subscribe button. Don't forget to like the video. Until next time, I will see y'all back in the ring.